Welcome to the new era of digital currencies, where the world of money is changing right before our eyes. Bitcoin, Ethereum, and other cryptocurrencies have taken the financial world by storm, offering a new way of exchanging value that is fast, secure, and decentralized. With no need for a centralized authority or government backing, these digital currencies are breaking free from the limitations of traditional fiat money and opening up endless possibilities for the future of finance. Join me as we delve deeper into the world of digital currencies, exploring their history, technology, and potential impact on our lives. Get ready to discover a new dimension of money that is changing the way we think about value and exchange. There are four major types of cryptocurrencies: payment tokens, security tokens, stablecoins, and utility tokens. Today, we're going to focus on utility tokens. These are a type of cryptocurrency that can only be used within the specific blockchain-based platform where they're issued. They are designed to provide access to a specific product or service offered by the issuer and can serve as cryptocurrency used in a smart contract blockchain for a specific function within the ecosystem of a specific crypto project. Think about a virtual reality game where you can use virtual money to pay for items within the game. But utility tokens go far beyond just gaming. Blockchain and smart contracts are hot right now, and the potential that these technologies present is endless. Smart contracts on a blockchain eliminate the need for intermediaries and provide you with a tamper-proof record of transactions. They also automate the execution of terms and conditions, reducing the time and cost you would get with traditional contracts. Possibilities are endless, especially for everything relating to business, finance, and banking. All you need is a reliable means to tap in, and the world of utility tokens can provide that. So, if you're looking to invest or want to learn more about the world of utility tokens, join us on our next video, and let's discover the exciting world of blockchains and smart contracts together. Blockchain, a digital ledger technology that allows for secure, decentralized transactions. It is a distributed database that maintains a continuously growing list of records, called blocks, which are linked and secured using cryptography. Cryptography, a method of protecting information and communications through the use of codes, so that only those for whom the information is intended can read and process it. Payment token, a type of cryptocurrency designed to be used as a means of payment. These tokens are built on blockchain technology, which allows for secure and transparent transactions between parties without the need for intermediaries such as banks or payment processors. Payment tokens will be used on Supelle to send and receive payments. Smart contracts. Self-executing contracts with the term of the agreement between buyer and seller being directly written into lines of code. They are automated and can execute when certain conditions are met. Be used for various transactions such as financial agreements, property transfers, and supply chain management. Stablecoin, a type of cryptocurrency designed to maintain a stable value relative to a specific asset such as the US dollar or a commodity like gold. They serve as a way to facilitate transactions within the crypto ecosystem without the unpredictability associated with other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin or Ethereum. Stablecoin, IUSD, will also be used to provide fast and secure payments to freelancers' wallets in the Supelle marketplace. IUSD is a stablecoin that is pegged to the value of the US dollar, so one IUSD